social dialogues providing an excellent opportunity for civil society organizations to come together to reflect on the realities of the situation of HIV and TB, as well as transitioning and sustainability. The response was very good and the results were excellent. So in Belize, we're very excited to see now the second part, which is the implementation of the plan.